such a cold.
All alone again. Ain't I ever gonna find a home?
Wait for me. Wait for me. Don't go away. Don't go away. I can't stand it.
Dear Raggedy Ann, I am sorry I caused such trouble.
Oh, that's all right, Babette.
What do you mean, all right? Look at the mess we were in just because of her.
You are quite right, Andy.
Babette, you're one of the most courageous persons I have ever met.
I hope you will be my friend.
I still love you, Babette.
You are a very romantic man, Captain. You may visit me on Sunday.
Sunday! Sunday!
Sure is good to have you back, Annie.
It sure is good to be back. Quiet fireside, doors that open wide, smiles to welcome me home. Hands to take my hand, hearts to understand what it means to be. Saw so clear in my mind. Now it's here at last, all my troubles past. Never more I'll have to roam. I'm home. I'm home.
It's an improvement, darling.
Those you care for.
When you finally know what you're there for.
And it's wonderful how suddenly you're in the place where you belong.
All the sharing to make life worth living.
And the pleasure you get, cause you're giving.
Ain't it wonderful how all at once you're where you wished for all along.
Well, what do you know?
Come on, let's open the window.
Come on in.
Everybody, this is our friend, the camel.
Yep. He saved our lives and he helped us find Babette.
Yes, and if it's all right with you, I'd like him to live with us so he can have a real home and never be alone anymore.
Why, sure! I'd make some new sticks for his legs.
I would sew him up.
Well, we like
it. It needs to be about 20% gore.
Any friend of Raggedy Ann is a friend of ours. That's right, all right.
And we know Marcella will love you just as much as we do.
You really mean it?
It needs to be about 20% gore.
This is wonderful.
Oh, I think it's just the best.
Oh, you all are just the best.
Oh, shucks.
No, Raggedy Ann, you're the best.
Times get bad, but I don't worry. Cause I know you see me through.
Candy hearts and paper flowers.
to be about 20% gore.
Slap my hand. Slap it now. Trust me, this is not a trick.
I'm running circles around you. I'm running circles. I'm running.
Off to visit your mother.
Yeah. I'm gonna headbutt you. Fat, bald, fatty, fat, fat, fat.
Slap my hand.
Sandwich, make me strong.
Nope.
Well.
Fat boy.
You! Yes, you! You are dead!
What? Magic!
All of you are dead!
Okay.
Medic! Help me!
I will heal you.
Mission accomplished!
This will work. Harry is regretting costume choice. You! Stupid! I should have done this long ago!
That's some shonky business right there.
Put up fists!
Let's have a go at it!
Take that and this and that! Little man!
You like that, Chuckle Nuts? Help!
No worries.
Woo!
I'm coming for you! You, I do not forget.
I'm sorry, mate. That was rubbish.
No!
No worries.
Thank you. the matter with you?
All in a day's work.
It's an improvement, darling.
If you know what's good for you, you will run. Bugger!
If you think you're better than me, you're good for another thing.
Hold still.
It's an improvement, darling.
Huh? Hold still! Rubbish. Stabbing time.
No.
It needs to be about 20%.
Medic!
Darling.
Piss off, big head!
It's an improvement, darling. Ooh. It's an improvement, darling. Ah!
Interesting.
Huzzah! He merges ex mortis! Doctor!
Yeah!
Charge me!
Medic! I'm dying here!
Blammo!
On fire!
Doomcocks! Medic! Jawohl! I require assistance! Oh, yeah!
Nope.
Doctor, this man.
Dead on the point, Feinhund.
That heavy is a spy.
I never really was on your side.
Back to work.
Nice work.
You suck.
Nine.
Which one of you is Doctor?
Marasmus.
Bapmo Bip Brondo.
to be about 20% cooler.
Ain't that a cute little
girl? Yeah. It needs to be about 20%. Yeah. It needs to be about
20%. Huzzah! Ah! Nim!
I was brilliant. It's an improvement, darling.
How could this happen?
That wizard is hiding somewhere.
Harry hates magic.
It's an improvement, darling.
Wizard!
Son of a... You win! No way, it's a tie!
Making bacon. Come, bacon's back. You, baby, I'm coming for you. You are no match for me!
Let's do this!
Very well!
Come on, tough guy!
Then, not a big surprise.
Sorry, ma'am. And another thing, you're ugly.
Well,